is the opening of Halloween Horror Nights at Universal Studios.
Fans of the event, they are wasting no time getting into the spirit. Aixa Diaz joins us live where park crews, they are getting ready for the 22nd time now. Aixa, that is quite a crew behind you.
I know, 22 years, almost as old as I am. We're actually at Dead End at this haunted house, and some horrific things have happened inside this mansion. I don't even want to get into it. Take a look at her. She's had a rough life. So Jim Timon is with me now, Senior Vice President. Jim, you guys keep it fresh every year because there are people who are hardcore. They come back and they're expecting a lot.
They expect a lot from us, and I think we deliver what they expect and a lot more than what they expect. And they'll see it this year at Halloween Horror Nights 22 with the Walking Dead that have joined us this morning.
That are walking behind us.
They're walking behind us. We also got our friends from Alice Cooper's Welcome to My Nightmare. We've got Penn & Teller's Nuked Las Vegas. We've got Silent Hill, some great entertainment properties, along with all the original content that we develop and create. A brand new street program. It's going to be a great year.
And that's the thing. You guys have broken the rules, so this time there are no scare zones. Literally everywhere is scary.
Everywhere is scary. Nowhere is safe. So once you're inside, you can't get out, and you don't know where it's coming from, and that was the whole purpose.
25 nights at Halloween Horror Nights from now through Halloween. Guys, WESH.com has all the information for you to buy tickets. Remember, Florida residents do get a discount. Just check the theme park section of WESH.com. Jason Meredith, we should hire some of these guys at WESH. I mean, they'd fit right in. Zombies, they work random hours.
I love it. All right, so we are looking forward to it. I'll be there tonight. I can't wait.